say, "Hey, you fat ass," because somebody did leave a hate comment before and it was not funny. How you doing? I hope you're doing great and all is well. Anyway, my name is Costello and I'm back with another weight loss video. Yeah, this is like an update video because right now I'm on day 5 of my weight loss journey. So I noticed, that's my intro. So anyway, y'all, listen, I noticed that I gained a pound yesterday. I got on the scale and I had gained a pound. So it's like, bro, I have not lost any weight within these 5 days, which sucks. And so I'm like, okay, I got to take this more serious and I got to be on pretty much a routine because like sometimes I exercise in the morning, sometimes I exercise at night after work. And sometimes I do a little exercise during my lunch break, but it's kind of like, bro, you're not being consistent. Like, I need to take this serious if I want to lose the weight. This is really important to me because I'm so tired of being overweight and tired and just, I don't like my body looks. My body is out of control, yo. Which, oh, I got to take some body pictures too and I'm going to post them. Which, nobody really like taking body pictures unless it's like a before and after. But I'm different. I'm going to just do a fucking before. Like, okay, period. And then that mean I got to sit up here and do the after. Which, hopefully you can help me with that. Hey, if you lose weight, you on a weight loss journey, if you lost weight in the past, if you got some any type of weight issues, leave me some comments, like really, if it's information I can use. Don't just be mean and say, "Hey, you fat ass," because somebody did leave a hate comment before and it was not funny. It pissed me off, bro. But like the comment itself was funny, but it was kind of like, bro, why you got to be mean and disrespectful? I'm not going to tell y'all because it was mean, but whatever. Okay, so on top of that, I'm finna sit up here and do 1,300 calories a day because my hot wing and watermelon diet apparently is not working. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I only do the hot wings and the watermelon, then I do my salads and chicken breast and everything like that. But when I'm at work, I'll be eating on stuff that I cook because, like I already told y'all before, whenever I make food, it looks good and it tastes good. So it's like I don't want to deprive myself of some good food. But it's like I need to. If I want to lose weight, I gotta make sacrifices. So anyway, sorry for pointing at you like that, boy. You don't deserve that, baby. But, so yeah, I'm gonna do that. And on top of that, guys, I want to go ahead and disclose my, measurements, my body measurements or whatever like that, because I feel like it's important for me to look back on my videos every day, right? I want to look back on every day to see what I did wrong and what I did right, okay? What I'm doing wrong is eating too much food. You feel me? But on top of that, I'm about to go ahead and put myself on a strict diet as far as the calories go, 1,300 calories. And then I sit up here and looked up some food that was pretty much, it was to help build your immune system and build your metabolism out the same damn time. So I'm gonna go ahead and try some of those foods and I'm gonna let y'all know about that tomorrow. But, and I appreciate your support too, because I see you out there trying to help me and you motivating me and telling me like, yo, keep pushing. And then like, hey, it is what it is. It's a weight loss journey. It ain't gonna be perfect, but hey, it's your journey. But anyway, what I'm gonna tell y'all too is, I'm tired as heck, get off work. It was a stressful day at work, which I didn't come here to hear about that, but I'm telling you anyway, because it was crazy. But anyway, have a great day and check me out tomorrow because I'm about to sit up here and really get focused on weight loss so it won't be this willy-nilly stuff I've been doing where it's kind of like, hey, I ate healthy. It's like, no, bro. Did you eat under 1,300 calories or not? Did you exercise at the same exact time or not? You know what I'm saying? And then I want to go ahead and get on the scale like 4 times out the month. Like, so, yeah, that's called like a weekly weigh-in. Instead of like doing just random weigh-ins. But I'm kind of happy I got on the scale when I did last night randomly. Because like, oh my gosh, you picked that pound back up, bro. You're being fat. So anyway, I'm going to do better. And guys, check out what happened after work today. Yo, I went over to a store and some lady was like butt naked. And it's like, what the heck? She was on the sad, like she was butt naked on the sidewalk. Well, she wasn't really a lady though. But yeah, check this video out that I'm about to attach here, okay? And I hope to see you tomorrow. And please do, like, on some real stuff. Like, wish me luck on this weight loss journey. What the heck is going on? What's going on?
No, girl, that baby out here in the middle of the street butt naked.
Why they butt? I seen her naked. Why was she naked?
She just, I'm like, I don't know.
Do you know her?
Tell me, I don't know what you'll tell me. Shut up. I'm calling the police on your punk ass.
Why was she doing?
No, she was talking about, you don't say nothing to me. You ain't my mama. You a child.
You a kid.
All children belong to adults. And you are wrong, child.
Yeah, you trying to help her out.
I hope they don't take her to jail though, because you know.
Back to the group home where she come
from. Oh, well, she got to go to that group home. She probably mentally ill.
The group home where she come. The police knew who she is.
Oh, for real? The one in the the one in the dress, that maroon dress. It looked like she hopped out of that car though. That's sad. Oh, that might be the group home owners. She was butt naked. Oh, shoot, my bad. I was trying to see what was happening.
I seen him looking from his phone, but all customers nosy, so my lady came in. Okay, that's the little girl. This little girl was in my store earlier.
The one with the white... The
was trying to get on with her. Oh. And I told him, that's a child, and I told her go straight home. She done went home and put on the Papa Honey dress.
That, because she was butt naked.
You talking about with that white hair?
The one with the white hair was butt naked.
She like 14.
What was she? Is she mentally ill? And the one in the black, she must be in the same situation.
I ain't never seen her before.
Where is the group? I didn't know it was a group home around here.
I gotta go tell this girl.
I said both of them. Before. Last time she had like this yellow and black outfit on.
Yeah.
And it was walking around and she kept saying she was violated and everything. So I'm looking at her. But bro, you keep dressing like something is wrong with this child.
She was butt neck. When I seen, I was like, am I tripping right now? I was like, is them leggings?
I thought she had on like a little bed.
Yeah.
That way.
Now she better start fighting that cop. Well, she might not be violent. Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure. Out here with the damn teddy bears. Oh, they taking her to jail. Man, with this COVID-19, they need to let her go home. Shit. But that ain't gonna help her. What's the?
That's a grandma or something like that.
Man came together.
Yeah, apparently she was with the group home.
She was just in here. And the old man was trying to talk to her. I said, that's a child.
And that lady was about to get with her.
I guess so.
Nah,
that's
the
grandma.
But for her,
they're not
going to
take it. They're going to take it to the psych ward right quick.
Good.
With her.
They need to. Yeah, that's a good
thing.
Then
if she's that was not, the 14-year-old. And she's deemed that when she can't be, you know, by herself.
She'll be on 72-hour psych ward.
Yep.
She was just in this store.
Bruh.
She was fully dressed, though. She had on pants and a
And yeah, that's the thing. But when y'all see y'all tomorrow, okay? It's gonna be day 6 and I'm gonna have a whole new plan, okay? Have a great day.